He runs diesel engines, so they don't go choo-choo. UP trains are yellow, and DMEs are blue. Dustin's in school railroad, where the railroad comes to you.
Hey everybody, just a short update for the layout here today. I finally took some time and I got the rest of the plaster down. Plaster cloth draped over what is going to be the Buffalo Ridge in southwestern Minnesota. Now there's some spots, and you can see right there that didn't come out perfect like I want, but I've got some patching plaster if I need to. I've also got some heavy interior latex paint that I'm using for my base color. It's that brown right there, so I'm hoping that maybe some of that will cover some of those hole imperfections, and if not, I'm going to touch it up with some of the joint compound plaster I've got, so no harm, no foul. It was really hard to see from the other side. You have to understand where I'm at here. This is a 4-foot table, so I reached in as far as I could from this side and then squeezed in along the back wall from the other side so I could lay it down. So you can't always see those little imperfections, but you do the best you can from where you're at. Now that flat spot there, that's where the wind generator is going to go, so there'll be a little parking area there for that as well, and a little field area for that. But anyway, brought it all the way around, and again, a little damp, yet I did finish what was my original mountain. I had gone this far and actually had a first layer underneath here to about here earlier on the mountain that I did way back before Christmas on the taper down from the Buffalo Ridge. But right now I'm going to be waiting for this to dry, and then once it's softened up and a little bit drier, I'm going to put this in here. Of course, right now it doesn't fit. I think it goes the other way, to be completely honest with you. But what are you going to do? Ding. Plasterboard made it a little tougher, so I may even have to rethink this now because it's not going in the way I wanted it to, and I am not going to break it right here on television. Because I laid it down flat, but for some reason it doesn't want to pinch in. But anyway, we'll get her to work. We'll shave it down. We'll carve it through. And we'll get that bridge in there the way I want. All right, so that's where I'm at on the layout. We'll see you later. Have a good one.